From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
Sweetest dream I've seen. did. Have you felt the wall of fever or swan's down ever? Or that smelt of the bud or the brown of the lard in the fire? Or have tasted the bag of the bean? Oh, so
Thank you. We're all going home tomorrow, so that's nice too. Now we are going to sing and play for you a lament, a lamento by Francesco Provenzale, about whom we don't know that much, and why he chose to write this lament in the way he did, we don't know either. There are several speculations, one of which you can read about in the program. But so the story is very sad, about the Queen of Sweden being told that her husband, her beloved husband, the king, has died. But so whilst this, in between the story of how she's being told and her reaction, we hear eight or nine street songs, Neapolitan, very well-known street songs. So the contrast is rather startling, so don't be afraid, it's meant to be like that. And so this was a very famous queen. She was very beautiful. Her name was Maria Eleonora from Brandenburg, and she married the Swedish king, Gustav Adolf II, Sweden's great warrior in the 30-year war. And he died on the foggy fields of Lützen in 1632. And so the cantata begins with the messenger arriving to giving the bad news to the queen. And the queen was also well known, not just for her beauty, but for her hot-bloodedness, she wasn't a calm person, let's put it that way. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.